Now, in this video, I will talk about how to hyperlink. Okay, let's say you can hyperlink a web address, you can hyperlink a cell within the same sheet, or you can hyperlink another sheet in the workbook. Let us suppose I want to hyperlink to Google. So I will say, I'll click here, I'll say right click and click on hyperlink. When I'm clicking on hyperlink, I have to say what we want. I want existing file or web page. I'll say, okay, I will say Google as the name and I'll say www.google.com. So what happens is when I click here, it will go to Google. Okay, so the name is shown as Google, but it will show you the Google website. That is the idea. Right? You can also have email ID also so that your Outlook will open. Okay. Now, if you want to refer to the cell within the same sheet, that also you can do. Click on hyperlink and you say place in this document. In this document, if you want, you can, let's say, this sheet only I want, let's say, I want to go to A20 and I'll say A20. Click OK. So click here, you see you have reached A20. So whenever you want, so I can change the name also, by the way. I can say edit hyperlink, I can say the name, let's say go to A20, like that, and it will, I'll go to A20. Now what if you want to go to another cell, another sheet? So you can say hyperlink and you say I want to go to, let's say, another page. Let's say we want to go to reference hyperlinking page and there I want to go to A100. Let's say go to A100 of next page. You can click and you see the next page A100 has come. Right? Now where it is useful? This is useful to create reports wherein you will say, okay, you want to see the data of sales data. You click here, you can see the data. So you can create a chart and you can say to see the data, click here and there you show the data. If you want to show a website, you can click here. If you want to show any other values, you can click and you can be directed to the same page. So these are very useful for creation of your reports.